Right, so I just wanted to inform you guys that the mark statement for the CSIR NET June 2017 exam has been released. So you can see on the website, this is an option from the center column on the bottom. This says mark statement joint CSIR UGC NET June 2017. So you click this, enter your roll number, enter your date of birth, and then enter this code given in the pink box. And then you can submit to get your mark statement as to how much you have scored in section A, section B and section C. Along with that, they have also released the answer keys for the June 2017 exam. So like over here you can see for the chemical sciences, they have uploaded the final answer keys as well. So in the final answer key, if you can see, they have made two changes. If I look at set A, if I'm looking at the answer key for the booklet A, you can see that question number 54 has been changed. I mean, there are two options now. Two options are right, one or three. And they have also, skipped one question. Question number 66, like you can see over here, they have scrapped this question. Okay. So whoever might have attempted this question, they would have got full marks for this. So these are the couple of changes that they have done in the final answer key. And yeah, that's about it.